Rangers forward Kemar Roofe gets a direct red card for bad foul on Slavia's goalkeeper in the Europa League match between Rangers versus Slavia Praga played on Saturday evening.